Brandon Marshall said if there's a lockout next year, he wants to play for the Denver Nuggets.
He can't get 15. That's all I'm gonna say. He could come trial, but he can't get 15.
He says he can make the team. There's no doubt about it.
I don't doubt that. I don't dispute that, but he can't get number 15. That's all I'm saying.